Wolfsburg fans are here. So is Nina. Mad emotional, like look how busy it is. I'm like an hour early before kickoff and everyone's here bright and early, ready for the game. Vibes are vibes in. Let's get the W and get to the final, man, because this is actually the way Arsenal built this up, playing every Champions League game here at the Emirates. The way they've built this up and done it perfectly, but now it's semi-final, it's a sellout crowd, and who knew it would happen this quickly. But Arsenal have done it perfectly, the build-up. Look who's in the building. Wait, let me grab mine. End the season, you can drink now. End the season, yeah? We cheers in. Yeah? Professional. No, but listen, we're in a very bougie spot of the Emirates. In the Avenue Club, I'll show you some more. But yeah, it's... Okay, DJ. Oh, okay. The stadium's packing out, it's loud. We're still alive. I'm having free drinks inside. I'm sure this will be filled out in a moment. Listen, this is just like, I can't find the words. Mesmerizing, incredible, sellout in a good way. It's such a beautiful day for it. The sun is shining. Let's just pop our spot in the final. Hopefully, see you in Eindhoven against Barcelona. North London to Eindhoven. VAR check for penalty because they're claiming that the ball's touched Lottie Moyes' hand, but it hasn't really. I mean, technically it has. It has touched her hand, but it's not a handball. It's ball to hand because the Wolfsburg player, I can't even see who it is, has nudged into the back of her and naturally her hand's gone up. But in the world of football, in the rules of football, that may be given as a penalty. Not a great start if it is. Scored a dream goal. Beat the defender 1v1 and the keeper went round her and now they're checking VAR. Not sure what for, but another VAR set. Alarm, it was offside.
We can't have another injury.
2-2. 4-4 in aggregate. 3 minutes to go. I'd see the goal, or maybe more than one, depending on what happens. We'd see the win. Second half of extra time. Hopefully secure the winner in this ball right here. And send us to the final. Let's go. So many times to winning this game and putting it to bed.
How much more extra time?
Made a mistake at the back. Squared it across goals, just scored. Thank you. absolutely heartbroken. The girls literally gave it everything out there tonight, both home and away in the first and second leg. I was 100% confident we was going through, but it wasn't to be. I'm proud of the girls regardless. The amount of injuries we had this season to our captain Kim Little, Leah Williamson in defence, as you know, Beth Mead, Vivian Miedema, all ACLs. And considering our squad is kind of thin, some may disagree, but we've done incredibly well to get this far in the semi-final. Put on a performance like that in front of a sellout crowd at the Emirates has been absolutely magnificent. It's been the best night for women's football here in a long time. I say a long time, I haven't been playing there for ages, but one of the best nights in women's football at the Emirates. Would have been perfect if we got the win, but I'm proud of them regardless. Some great goals. Happy to see them beat your squad as well. We came so close, but listen, we go again. Hopefully we qualify for Champions League next season. I'm confident we can. And yeah, we go again. It's a shame. But look at our cards, mate. Look at our cards. They're still going. The stadium closes in 5 minutes. But they're still going, showing their love and appreciation to this amazing squad. Everyone's heartbroken. And look, I've spotted Helen. Where is she? Hey, girl! Oh no, heartbroken.